Hello everyone, I'm Ihsan. In this video, we'll see 21 visual changes that are coming in the latest One UI 4.0 on Samsung phone based on Android 12. Okay, now let's see what new visual changes that are available on One UI 4.0 which are different from the previous version of One UI. The first change is in the brightness control section in the notification panel. The brightness control option now appears in a larger size in the notification panel section, and now you can set the brightness control easier. Then the second new look that I found on the latest One UI 4.0 update is a new look when you set the wallpaper on the home screen. When you go to the home screen settings and select this wallpaper and style at the bottom, you'll find a new look, namely the color palette feature. You can choose this feature to change the color appearance of almost all system themes. This color palette feature will automatically choose a theme color for you, which you can directly select in this section. Here you can also match the icon with the color palette color that you choose. And the overall color of the theme and icon will immediately change with the color palette that we choose earlier. Then the third visual change is when you select widgets. When you want to add a widget on the home screen, you'll find a new look while searching and adding the widget. The new option to choose widgets now will look like this, and the widgets will be grouped by application. Here the widgets for calendar application will be grouped at one place. And when you click on it, it will show what widgets are available from the application. So the appearance is now easier for you when adding widgets because they are grouped with each application. And for widgets that are from Google's default application, you will also get a color that matches the color palette that you chose earlier. The widget color will immediately change if you change the color palette color. But the widgets that will change their color only in certain applications such as application from Google. Then the fourth feature change is on the widget display on the home screen. The widget display on the home screen looks a little different in this One UI 4.0 update. And then there are also some widgets that will directly adapt the colors from the color palette and also the colors from dark mode when you activate dark mode feature on your smartphone. You can see that the widget background will immediately adjust to dark mode. And the wallpaper display is also made a little darker to match this dark mode feature. And then the icons here also look darker than before. Then the fifth features, there is also a difference in appearance when opening the home screen settings. When opening the home screen settings, now you can see the difference on these icons. The new looks of these icons is also updated and it is different from the previous One UI version. Then the sixth difference is the animation when activating the dark mode. When opening the phone settings in One UI 4.0 and get into the display settings and want to change the dark mode from the settings, you can see that the light mode and dark mode display are made a little different in this update. The new display and appearance when you set dark mode looks a little different than the previous One UI version. Then the seventh visual change is on dark mode notification. Now in the One UI 4.0 update, the notification pop-up feature will also directly match the dark mode feature. So when you activate the dark mode feature, if there is a pop-up notification, the pop-up notification will immediately turn black following the dark mode theme. And when you turn off the dark mode feature, the notification will immediately switch back to a light color. Then the ninth visual change is a new layout when you want to send files to another phone. In the latest One UI 4.0 update, when we want to share files, the share files pop-up option will look different. Previously, there would be many options in this section that will fill up half the screen. Now the display when you want to send a file will be simpler like this with application icons lined up sideways. Previously, the application would be lying down and the display would be slightly larger. Now it looks simpler and easier for you to choose. Then the 10th new look in the One UI 4.0 update is in the photo editor menu. When editing a photo in One UI 4.0, the photo editor will look different than before. The icon display is slightly different and has changed in this One UI 4.0 update. And in the One UI 4.0 update, more new stickers and emojis has also been added. Now you can add emojis directly from the photo editor. And you can also add stickers directly in this section. Then the 11th new look is in the camera app section. When opening the camera application in this One UI 4.0 update, you will see a different zoom level icon. Previously, zoom level was represented by three icons in this section. Now you can find the zoom button with the zoom distance selected, so the number on the zoom icon explains the zoom distance. Previously, there were no numbers on the zoom icons. Then the 12th feature is still in the camera application. In Pro Mode in the camera application in One UI 4.0 update, now you can get new features or a new look in the camera application. In Pro Mode, now you can find grid lines that you can use to balance the photo or video that you want to record. Then the camera application display was also updated with a new look in One UI 4.0. The new icons look better and also slightly cleaner and easier to operate. Then the new look that also being added in the One UI 4.0 update is the jiggle effect in the settings menu. When you open the settings menu and also in various other system menus, when you scroll to the bottom like this, you will see a little jiggle effect added to this One UI 4.0. You can also find this jiggle effect in other application in this version of One UI. Then the next visual change in One UI 4.0 is the new charging animation. The charging animation display in the One UI 4.0 version now looks different than before. And now it comes with a new, more modern and better animation. Then the next visual change is in the edge panel. The different look is in the background, which previously comes with blur effect. Now it will immediately look like normal without any blur effect at all. So now you can clearly see what's behind it without any blur effect like before. But unfortunately for the other panel widgets, it still looks blurry like the previous version. And will just look like normal as usual on official widgets only from Samsung. The names of the icons or app icon labels also seem to no longer exist in this edge panel update. Then the 16th new look is in the Samsung Health application. Now you can see a new look in the Samsung Health application in this My Page menu. It looks a little different than on the previous version. Then the next new display is in the device care settings. When opening the device care settings in the latest One UI 4.0 update, you will see a special emoticon display at the very top. The emoticon represents the current conditions of your phone. Then the next change is also still on the menu in this device care. When opening device care settings, at the bottom of the menu, you will find a new menu called Diagnostics. Its function is the same as features in Samsung Member, which we have discussed in the previous video. So in the latest One UI 4.0, the option is being added, which is now directly connected to Samsung Member's application. Then the next visual change is on the calendar app. When opening calendar application in this One UI 4.0, at the very bottom, you can now find a new menu which you can use to quickly add events. You just type in the name of the events, then click the check button on the right. And the event will be added automatically for all day. Here you can also add emoticon and stickers for the events that you've just created. Then the calendar display also looks different in this new update. Then the 20th new display that is updated in One UI 4.0 is in the lock screen menu. When tapping on the clock on the lock screen, here the display that changed is in the calendar menu. Here you can also change the output media in this section directly from the lock screen menu. So now you can change the audio target directly from the lock screen in this latest update. Then the 21st new visual change is in the accessibility menu. When going to the phone settings, open accessibility menu, then select visibility enhancement. At the very top, you'll find a new display button that you can use to change the contrast and also make the display slightly larger than before. So you can change to high contrast display and also make the phone display larger even faster in this latest One UI 4.0 update. If you like this kind of video, don't forget to like and also subscribe so you'll be notified when there is a new video from this channel. If you have any question or comment, you can write them in the comment section down below. Or you can also ask in our Telegram channel or directly in our Instagram account @santotainment. I hope you get some value out of this video. See you on the next one.